This is Ashley. Waking up in the morning is the perfect time to let go and start fresh. For these past few months, I've done a short practice like this every day, and it makes a huge difference in my day. You don't have to sit in any special posture. You can do this while you're laying in bed. Sitting on the edge of your bed, or just whenever you have a few minutes towards the beginning of your day. Your eyes can be open or closed, whatever feels more comfortable. Take a moment to just feel your body. Places that your body touches the mattress or the floor. Can you feel the contact there? Right now you're awake. You're alive. Let yourself take a few deep breaths. Breathe in fully, receiving the air. To reflect silently. Today is a new day. Anything is possible. So as you look ahead, let's take a moment to clean the slate. Yesterday is gone. It's in the past. Whatever's happened is done. So to whatever degree that's possible, see if you can just let that be. Today, we have an opportunity to start fresh. To recollect our values as we head out into the world. Can you feel some sense of possibility or openness towards the day? It's a gift, a chance to live a meaningful life. Let's take a few more moments to sit quietly together, and as you breathe in and breathe out, pay attention to any sense of vitality and aliveness. When we are aware, we can appreciate being alive. And remember our own values. So, see if you can bring some sense of freshness and possibility into your day. Good luck out there. And remember,